He was the greatest engineer of our time. He built 25 railway lines, over 100 bridges and tunnels, 8 pier and dock systems, 3 ships, and 1,200 miles of railway throughout England and Wales. His name was Isambard Kingdom Brunel.